Time is never right, still got a few stories to